This hot cocoa is so good.
Oh. Hi, my name is Morgan. I'm guessing you haven't met me yet.
I am 32 inches tall,
4 years old,
and my favorite drink is obviously
hot cocoa.
My favorite holiday is Christmas, and my favorite season is winter. My favorite thing to do in the winter is to sit near the fire and have hot cocoa. And even if it's not winter, since it's so cold today, I decided to do it. And Mom Forgot One said that I could have a show here, and I'm calling it Warming Stories with Morgan. So, let's start.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl. She loved to play out in the snow and have hot cocoa after. Her mother had always made her hot cocoa, and it was a special tradition for the mothers in the family to get their kids hot cocoa. But one day, when she went inside after she had played in the snow, her mother wasn't there. The hot cocoa wasn't there. The cup was spilled over, crashed, and her mother was gone. She looked all over the house for her, except her room, because she didn't want to look in her room because it was private. After that, she called her father. Her father said that he had not heard from her since the morning. After that, she decided to look in her room. Her mother was there. She was crying. She was upset because she had spilled the hot cocoa, and she was under a lot of stress. The girl said that she didn't have to make hot cocoa for her anymore, that she could do it herself. And her mother was happy again. They lived happily ever, and they lived happily ever after. The end.
Thank you for watching Warming Stories with Morgan.